Why do you dream about two-headed snakes? There could be a variety of reasons behind your dream about a two-headed snake. It is not only strange to find them in your vision but also rare. To help you understand why you have a recurring dream about this scenario, we listed some possible reasons. Problems. You have been ignoring a particular problem for quite a long time. Perhaps you think that it will simply just disappear if you keep disregarding it. However, contrary to what you expect, the situation has become more serious. You will have to deal with this issue once and for all, lest you could end up in an irreparable situation. Frustration. Another possible reason behind this would be your unsatisfied sexual life. Perhaps you have this hidden desire that you can't fulfill. You probably want to become more adventurous, but you are afraid of sharing your idea with your partner. You may think that they will judge you for the things that turn you on. Open communication with your partner is necessary to address this. Directions in life. The two-headed snake could symbolize the different approaches that are presented to you. You are in a dilemma. You may think that both directions are risky and lead to significant challenges. However, it would be best if you reminded yourself that there is no easy path in life. You should choose the option that you believe will eventually provide you with peace and happiness. Suppressed fears. Two-headed snake can represent your hidden fears. Your subconsciousness is telling you to try to overcome all your worries. Your fears in life can cripple you, but if you could summon all your courage and deal with it, you will realize that you are only overthinking about it. Knowledge. Snakes are known as intelligent creatures. Seeing a two-headed snake in your dream can suggest that you will soon gain enlightenment. Try to listen to other people and have an open mind. They can probably share their wisdom that will dramatically change the way you perceive life. Pay more attention to yourself. You could be thinking of others too much and ignoring your needs in the process. You need to avoid caring too much about others. Everyone is making their choice, and we have our own life to live. You need to live without worrying about the lives of other people. Meaning of dreams about two-headed snake. Dreaming about a two-headed snake can be a frightening situation for most of us. When you encounter them in your dreams, it is imperative to pay attention to the context of your dream. You should then relate it to your real life to correctly interpret its meaning. Understand that your beliefs, culture, and unique experiences can directly affect the connotation of your dream. Dreaming of two-headed snake, general meaning. If you see a two-headed snake in your dream, it tells us to be more flexible in life. There's a chance that you are going through changes right now and you are feeling overwhelmed. You need to adapt to different situations that will soon come your way. You should also be careful in trusting other people. You may be aware of this person's true nature. Despite that, you still welcome them into your life. Dreaming of being chased by a two-headed snake. A two-headed snake chasing you in your dream is a symbol of your traumatic past. There's a chance that you haven't accepted it, and it still haunts you today. We know how difficult it is to move on from our dark past, but we should accept that it is a part of us. You are stronger than you think, and your past taught you how to become brave. Your recurring dream about this dream scenario will continue if you keep on denying your past. Dreaming of a two-headed green snake. If you encounter a two-headed green snake in your dream, you need to be more humble in life. It does not necessarily imply that you live a more affluent life and flaunt your wealth to other people. It could mean that you are in a situation wherein you need to swallow your pride. If you don't do this, some relationships will suffer. You should ask yourself if saving your friendship or relationship is worth it. If you look at it from a different perspective, you will realize that it is just a petty problem. It is just the concerned people who are making things more complicated. Another possible interpretation of this dream would be something that scares you. It could mean ending a relationship or losing your job. Overcome your source of fear, and this dream will stop. There is no use in crying over spilled milk. Accept things and start a new beginning. Dreaming of being attacked by two-headed snake. This dream scenario is an indication that someone is attacking you psychologically. There's someone you know that has been messing with your state of mind. Stay away from those people if you feel like their attack is working on you and you're starting to feel miserable. Meditate and try to regain your sanity. Remind yourself that you don't welcome negativities into your life. Other times, it can be interpreted as your traumatic experiences. You need to convince yourself to leave the past behind. Your fears will disappear if you choose to live in the present and prevent the past from controlling you. Dreaming about killing the two-headed snake. If you dreamed about killing the two-headed snake, it could pertain to self-worth. Perhaps you have little faith in yourself. You are being pessimistic about your situation. If you think that you are a negative person, try to meditate and realize that there is always an opportunity for you to change. If you believe that no one can love you, try to invest in yourself. Find ways on how you can become a better version of yourself. You should love yourself more so that when the day comes that you meet the person ready to love you, you will be more sure of yourself and confident in your choices. Dreaming of a snake with more than two heads. If the snake has more than two heads in your dream, it symbolizes your suppressed hate for someone. Perhaps you want to enact an act of revenge on someone you knew. You need to realize that revenge is simply a waste of your time and energy. Vengeance will never give you satisfaction. Your reason for living should not revolve around this. Just focus on yourself. Allow this person to feel sorry for himself for losing someone as precious as you. Dreaming of a venomous two-headed snake. This dream is telling you that you are feeling threatened or someone is threatening you. You need to get yourself out of this situation. You've made some poor decisions in the past that led you to this current state. If you don't act swiftly, you could lose something or someone important to you. You only have yourself to blame for what's about to come. Remain calm and avoid doing things that will only aggravate your situation. If you can't deal with it yourself, reach out to people who can help you. Dreaming of talking to a two-headed snake. Talking to snakes with multiple heads in your dream can suggest that you have some conflicting views. You are at a crossroads right now, and you are being pulled in both directions. You may already have a choice, but your fears are holding you back. Have more faith in yourself. No matter which direction you are going to, this will lead to changes. You need to be more prepared for what's about to come. Otherwise, you will find it hard to navigate on the new road that you will take. Conclusion. Two-headed snake dream meaning and interpretation can be a warning to some, but it can be a sign of luck for others. It can mean that you are surrounded by people whom you can't trust. It can also mean that you will find people who will support you in your new endeavors. However, these people will not help you unconditionally. They also expect something in return. Perhaps they are anticipating that you will also reciprocate their goodwill. Concerning your sexual life, you could have some extreme desires. You are experiencing this uncontrollable urge. Nonetheless, do not allow yourself to be easily tempted by people who are trying to seduce you.